It's called the life leaf. The life leaf or the calancho. My brother, he good with green stuff. He could eat leaves. He good mean. I can't do it. But this is something you can do like the aloe, I mean the shepherd's needle. Mm-hmm. It's an edible leaf. The tea, this off the chin. Tastes like pineapple juice. That's good. If you have asthma, if you have bad asthma, you can use this. You can eat it, you can put it on your salad, that kind of thing. If you get, some people just good with green stuff. Like everybody good with, I can't do it. But it's good. Very good plant.
And this is the flower? Yeah,
that's the flower. We used to call them poppers. We used to pick them and plop them. They used to make this like plopper sound. And that's the thing. Most people think the flowers don't have no use, but the flowers have just as much medicinal values as the leaf or the plant.
What about the basil in them?
We don't encourage picking, but you can have one, okay? But the bay geranium, if you're hawking up cold on your chest, if you have like, you get the cold and get this cold to be sitting right there. Uh-huh. This here, I don't recommend it because most people can't take bitter stuff. But if you're good with bitter stuff, mm-hmm. bay geranium is one of the best to move that heavy mucus to be sitting on your chest and have you hawking all day. The bay geranium, good with heavy mucus on your chest, okay?
A little bit of iron.